Being born in the South Pacific had a great deal of influence on me and the type of person that I've grown into. Having that Polynesian culture helped me tremendously in my SEAL career as well, and be able to incorporate my culture into this game brought a great deal of fulfillment that I wasn't expecting.